I just want to take your mind back briefly, and Gaurav might remember this. 1975 World Cup final was won by Clive Lloyd, who made 102 against Australia in the final. But he wouldn't have reached there had there not been a Rohan Kanhai who made, I think, 55 or 54. And, you know, lent his captain support. Kanhai was almost 40 then. He took his time. Nobody remembers the strike rate that Kanhai had. Yeah. So I think Mahendra Singh Dhoni has now shifted into that kind of a position. I think he made a very important observation, I don't think, at the price distribution. He bowlers to reach our target. So his mind is always ticking. The strike World Cup final.
How Dhoni visualizes a situation of this kind is, it's almost in a tennis match kind of thing, if you like. It's a one-on-one situation for MS Dhoni, which is bowler against batsman. Now, if he's in the first boxer in that, try and defend, he's going to ax himself to believe that once he's had success with that and the weaker bowlers come in, then he can still play the big shots. But I think it's very important to remember that MS Dhoni is not any longer going to be able to play big shot after big shot after big shot and come off.
Absolutely.
Dhoni will drive India into a situation where they can win a match, and that was the what was the illustration today as well.